The VS1205 Shower Panel by Velour is an elegant and sleek, single-piece curved design with full stainless steel casing. The fingerprint-resistant nanotechnology coating has two square adjustable shower jets with 25 nozzles each and a 50-nozzle overhead shower to give you the ultimate rainfall experience. The shower panel also comes with a brass-plated hand shower and cradle with a smooth chrome finish. The three-way shower selector knob can be adjusted to different positions depending on your preference. Simply turn to activate the two adjustable spray nozzle arrays, the overhead nozzle array or the hand shower nozzle. Before installation, please refer to the Easy Install User Guide to ensure that all the parts are included as shown in the parts list. Also, use the recommended tools and materials needed for the shower panel installation. Please notice that the shower panel requires between 34 inches and 42 inches of clearance space to install correctly. First, connect the shower cradle with supplied gaskets and threaded components. Simply insert the cradle into the hole and fasten it. Attach the hose to the bottom of the cradle, and then attach the other end to the hand shower. On the back side of the shower panel, attach the water supply line to the hand shower cradle. Next, remove your existing shower head and shower arm. Then, use waterproof plumbing tape to secure the connection and help prevent leaks. Connect the supplied half-inch brass extender to your shower head pipe outlet. An installation template guide is included to give you a convenient method for determining the correct height and position of the shower panel. Please determine the position of this template by using the tallest person in the household. Find the desired height level relative to the position of the five holes on top of the template. Measure the distance between the bottom of the template and the shower outlet pipe to determine how much of the main PVC supply line is needed on the shower panel. Add 1 inch to your measurement and shear the excess length from the hose. Install the elbow connector assembly to the main PVC supply line. Insert the top end into the hose and turn clockwise until the piece is inserted completely. Then use the chrome compression nut to secure the two pieces to the main supply line. Make sure the template is level and in the correct position. Temporarily secure it to the wall with tape. Mark each of the four holes before you pre-drill for the shower anchors. Use the proper tile drill bit with the included wall anchors. After each hole has been drilled, insert the anchors and push them flush to the existing tile. Place the mounting bracket over the installed anchors and tighten down with the supplied screws. Make sure each bracket is secured tightly to the shower wall and the protruding portion is facing upward. Simply raise the shower panel to the wall and mount it to the center of the brackets. The brackets have a center cutout to lock the brackets in place. Once a secure fit is achieved, use a silicone sealant on all edges. A base plate cover is also included to conceal the shower pipe outlet if needed. Then slip on the shower head connection cover. The VS1205 shower panel by Velour is now complete. Please refer to the installation and user guide for more product information and installation details.